We're doing all that we can for one reason, and that's because the way that the people along the border are having their lives turned upside down. I cannot tell you the number of stories that I've heard from people who have had guns put to their heads or guns brandished at them in their ranches, in their homes, in their neighborhoods. They're afraid to have their children go play in their yards. The ranchers have their homes invaded, their fences ripped up, their livestock lost, their game lost. It is a far more dangerous situation.